Hi, I'm Elle Fanning.
And I'm Justice Smith, and we're gonna take you through the blue hole scene shot by shot.
Finch has taken Violet to show her the blue hole.
Yeah.
So this is her first time being here.
He's kind of been absent right before this. Mm-hmm. She's not really known where he was, and then she asks him what he's most afraid of, and he doesn't feel comfortable enough to tell her.
I don't know. I guess losing my sister. My mom's gone a lot. My dad left a while ago. New town, new family.
Wow, it was a really, really nice day.
It was a beautiful
day. We were
day.
All very stressed out that it was going to be freezing for this day because we obviously have to be in our underwear in swimming in the water. Yeah. Did we shoot this all in one day?
No, I think we shot it all in one day.
All in one day? Yeah, I guess.
I think so.
But look how nice it is.
Yeah.
It was that sunny.
Yeah, it was beautiful.
It was beautiful.
Can I say about this dive that I did?
That dive was done in a swimming pool in a gymnasium. And they had, obviously an underwater camera there with us in the pool.
Yeah, they had, two set up.
Yeah, at the same time. Yeah. And then we would dive in, and they had blacked out the sides of the pool, so they put, a black blanket, basically, over the tiling. They obviously, with special effects, made the water, a little bit greener and, lit it so it looked like a lake.
Yeah.
Because it would have been impossible for us to shoot that at the actual location. I think the water wasn't clear enough to see us, and also it would have been extremely dangerous because it's limitless. So the cameraman would have had to be treading water. He couldn't we couldn't have set up a camera that would have been steady enough.
I didn't know how to dive, and I still don't know how to dive, and I practiced diving, and then on the day the stunt coordinator was like, yeah, the dives look good, they look good. I'm like, great. And then I watched all the takes back, and I look like a frog. And luckily Brett edited it in a way where
he made you look like
kind of cut to the underwater shot. But under the water there was a lot of jagged rocks that they made sure we weren't gonna hit when we jumped in.
Didn't you get hurt?
Yeah, I scraped my leg.
Yes.
I didn't listen. Bleeding. They were like, jump out far.
For your art.
Yeah.
Pain for your art.
Blood, sweat, and tears.
Yeah. Ben! I remember this being
really
difficult.
You did this so good. This is so good. Oh, but when you go underwater, this is at the pool.
Now we're at the pool in the gymnasium. Yeah. Asshole!
What?
To get upset and then have to...
Yeah.
It's hard to breathe.
Yeah.
It really is hard to breathe in the water because also she's hyperventilating because she's freaking out. Yes. And I was to tread water for so long, you don't realize how tired you get.
Yeah. That's,
we got a good workout that day.
Specifically.
Yeah, because we're just treading water nonstop.
At one point, I thought I was like, am I drowning? Because I could not keep myself afloat. Yeah. I'm not really a swimmer. Elle was chilling. She was in there for a long time, but I
remember that now it got cold. Now we're freezing.
It's later in the day.
Dude, how scared I was. We were all in a race for time on this day because the sun was going down.
Yeah.
And we did my side first and it was kind of sunny.
Oh, yeah.
Remember we did your side and it was the sun was gone.
Yeah.
So you can tell, see, you're shivering.
I'm so cold.
We're both whoa.
What?
Dude, how scared I was.
Hey, Violet, I'm sorry.
It's also such a crucial point in their relationship and in the scene. It's very intense. She finally kind of cracks him to open up to her.
About himself.
So we're this is such an important scene. The sun's going down.
You know what actually kind of helped? It kind of helped the
adrenaline of being cold.
Yeah, the effects of, I don't know. They just kind of grounded you in your body, which made you think less. I know I couldn't think at all.
Hot tub.
Yes, oh, the hot tub. Yes,
they had a hot tub for us. On the side.
In between takes.
We would go
get in the hot tub and we ate Sour Patch Kids in the hot tub. Ah, the life.